smells like you cry, and I hate coping.